No one has the science of supercars down like McLaren. And the English supercar maker is at it again, this time delivering the evolution of the 650S in this, the 720S. Hi, I'm Aaron Cole reporting here from Geneva to walk you through the brand new 2018 McLaren 720S. We're going to gorge on the numbers because this car is all about breathtaking and spectacular numbers. The 720 in the name refers to the power output of the new 4-liter V8 that's force-fed by turbochargers that spin up to 160,000 RPM. It makes 710 horsepower, or 720 metric horsepower in the Queen's English, and 568 pound-feet of torque. That's planted behind the driver and passenger here, but you'll notice that unlike the 650S, there's no massive side ducting for the radiators. That's because the aerodynamics of the 720S wrap air around the front pillar into the door ducts that channel air into a super efficient radiator. Despite removing the radiator ducts, McLaren says cooling is 15% better for the 720S, and that's an achievement by itself. But we're not going to stop there. The carbon fiber and aluminum construction gives the 720S a dry weight of just over 2,800 pounds. That's nearly 40 pounds lighter than the 650S coupe, despite all the glass you see here for the wide open cabin. That lightweight and prolific power results in a profound 0-60 time of under 3 seconds and a 212 mile an hour top speed. Almost as impressive as the 720S go fast numbers are, it's how it corrals that speed and stops that's just as stupefying. That new rear spoiler creates 30% more downforce than the one on the 650S, and it can deploy its air brake in half a second, helping stop the car from 124 miles an hour in a little more than a football field. Like the 650S, the new 720S has an advanced suspension that uses connected independent corners to keep the McLaren shockingly flat and supremely comfortable. The second generation of McLaren's Trick suspension is in full view here, drawing on advanced math from Cambridge to analyze and react in milliseconds. Thank you, nerds. All in all, the 720S shapes up to be the second generation of supercars from McLaren. When it goes on sale later this May, it'll cost about $280,000. Reporting here from Geneva for Motor Authority, I'm Aaron Cole. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube.